The Hutto High community is remembering former standout football player Tony Green tonight. A gunman killed Green at a North Austin apartment complex over the weekend. This is video from Green's days playing for the Hutto Hippos. He graduated in 2015, then went on to play football at Cisco College. Police say they got 911 calls about a possible shooting at the Madison at Wells Branch apartments early Saturday morning. When they got there, they found Green. Homicide detectives are investigating.